A fawn collapsed in fear in the middle of a road in Port Orchard, Washington, the last week as a car approached. The baby dropped down right in the middle of the road, motorist Jesse Larson told USA Today. I honked once to see if she would move, but she was too scared. Larson told Storyfall she then cut the engine to reassure the mother deer, who returned and nudged the little fawn. The two then trotted off together. Check it out above, download photo gallery of deer.